how to play street handball with fair play rules. You may play street handball anywhere, your street, schoolyard, street pitch, grass area or your indoor handball court, etc. No physical contact. No dribbling, max 3 steps, let the game flow, avoid interruptions. The goalkeeper participates in the attack, so the attacking team will be a man extra. This enables more shots at the goals and will prevent many one-against-one contacts. The next ideas for rules are only for inspiration. It's up to you to determine how to play street handball. Everyone on the attacking team must touch the ball before the team can throw at the goal. This helps every player to be part of the game in every attack. All players from the attacking team must have crossed the center line before they can throw at the goal. The person who is finishing the attack has to be substituted with a teammate from the bench in a kind of rotation system, and the substitute player starts as defense player or goalkeeper. And the defending team has to run back and touch the goal area zone before they can start their defense. It may be chosen that the defending players may not steal the ball. Four versus four players. When a girl scores, it will count for 2 goals. Play and have fun, girls and boys. Maybe with some DJ music.
Please be for Manda. Tak for i dag. Husk at aflevere løbehjul og hjelme og bolde og...